guys, I swear my days keep getting worse and worse. After almost 10 years of paying $5 a month, I finally had to cancel my club premium subscription. I just couldn't handle the stress the game brings me anymore. I mean, look at this shit, that doesn't make sense. So I had to resort to playing shitty games like Counter-Strike Global Offensive. And I don't even get why people play this game. Like, look at this shit, like, I should have killed Granny while my console was on the entire time. And then you got idiot mean dickhead players, like, this guy doesn't even let you reload, you know, what a fucking asshole. Counter-Strike Global Offensive is the biggest piece of shit game I've ever played. I mean, look at this, I hit him for 99 damage, he helped me finally have 100 damage, he had one left. This game sucks, and trust me guys, I try to give this game a chance, but it just keeps shoveling shit down my throat. We got shitty guns, we got shitty damage, and then we got shitty teammates, like, look at this guy. And then we got fucking Ching Chong getting his English translator to say, I need to go, Sammy, could you guys kick me? Like, dude, the game just fucking started, why are you just giving me a handjob and not let me finish? And this guy was the only person on our team doing well. In all my team's game, I'm saying, you know, I'm just trying to get all the kills I can to make up for my team's lack of accomplishments. And this guy needs to shut the fuck up, I think the fall was all because of him. And what do you do with a piece of shit game that just refuses to work? You quit. Like, look at this.